There's an indentation in between the third and fourth vertebrae.
Got it. Angle the needle upward. Insert the needle half an inch, very slowly.
I don't know that I'd let anyone do this to me without anesthesia.
I can't tell you what to do if I'm taking a nap.
Ah, did I mention to do it slowly?
It's not going in. The resistance is a membrane with fluid. Push a fraction of an inch. This part is crucial. Any further and you could damage my spinal cord.
Nothing's happening.
Ah, take it out!
What's going on?
You missed, you're in the nerve. You're in the nerve tissue.
What should I do?
Take it out, damn it! You'll have to start over again.